Acustica has released something that looks very promising, a compressor with new features, but is it any good? I want to start with a quick no commentary walkthrough, so we can take a look at the plugin. Just keep in mind that two thresholds are not left and right, they are two different compressors we can blend.
Every chain and I see miracles right before my eyes. You know that I had a miracle come into my life. I heard you say, hold on, hold on, hold on. You know I'll never let you go, go, go. I heard you say, change my mind and heal my heart of doubt. You changed my life, I know you won't stop now. I overcame and died.
So, it's pretty interesting and different from what they usually offer. We have two different compressors we can blend, we have two separate mix knobs, and to me this is very good. Now I just want you to hear a proper on-off comparison. I enable the preamp, I use the slow compressor as saturator and the fast one as compressor. I like the tone, it's also very musical and to me did a great job to glue the mix. Now let's check it on Plugin Doctor. It's very clean. I don't know if this is an improvement from their previous HyperTech, but to me it looks pretty good. If you like what they do, you can support the channel with the links in the description. You can donate or you can just use my affiliate links. This costs nothing to you, but help the channel to keep going. So when you need a hardware or software, just remember to use my links. No question, this is a very nice piece of software. It sounds good and you can achieve a really nice tone. The option to switch or blend between two different compressors is very interesting to have. I also like the sound improvement when you use the bypass button. You may have noticed some little weirdness, but it's way better than the usual silence I'm used to with their plugins. Anyway, there are a few things I don't like. We still miss automatic gain compensation. You may have noticed the distance between the bypass and the makeup gain. This is not fun and kinda break the workflow. Then I also find pretty weird you cannot link the left and the right knobs. I don't remember the last time I just needed to boost one of them, and that's pretty odd. Last but not least, they offer a flat UI, and this is something I really like. Anyway, to my eyes, this UI is too white, and this is a no-go for me. Let me know what do you think. If you like this video, give it a like, subscribe and enable notifications. See you in the next one. Ciao!